Good morning, everyone. I'm gonna do a new look that I always do. I do this one a lot. I wear it to concerts all the time for band and orchestra concerts and whatnot. But I'm gonna start by putting on this lotion. Regeneration. My dad can't make it, so I get it for free. Anyway, they do have a face lotion, not the hand lotion, that you could use. I ran out of face lotion though, and I really need lotion. Ugh, it's really sticky. But that's a good thing. Anyway, I'm gonna start by putting this white, the Wet n Wild Mega Eyes White, on. Hey. And if you heard that, that was my dad. It's early in the morning. Not really too early. I just woke up now. So you just put this white all over the eye. Like that. I'm sorry I don't look at you much. My mirror is to the side of me. It's my closet door, and I'm kind of like squished over here, so. Okay, look at that. I'm using this Claire's thing again, and I'm gonna use this, like, the really dark gray. Looks really good though. I'm just gonna tap it on my finger. So I get like that much. And I'm gonna rub it on the corner. Oh, that one was really bad. Oh. Yeah. Like so. Wipe off the side, right? And do the same with the other eye. A bit like in the corner crease. You go a little up if you want, go a little down. Depending on how much you want on it. I don't like a lot. Maybe because I'm not allowed to. But anyway. Okay. So, I got that, and I'm just going to go back over it really quick with the light, make it look better. I'm going to put it on the outside a little, to make it stand out, I guess. Kind of blend it. So, okay, so I'm gonna take any black would do, even eyeliner, but I lost my eyeliner, so I lost all my makeup in California when I went, so that's why I don't have much. Anyway, I took it on this brush. The retarded ones that come with it. I just wipe it on my water pen. Wipe it on your water pen. Okay, drop that at the bottom. And then you do it at the top. Last one. If you heard that, that was my phone vibrating. I really need to turn that off when I do this. I'm sorry if I'm moving in the camera to where you can't see it. It's kinda hard for me to do that. A little more on this. As you can see, I pull it down. Make it in this one and make it go. I pull it like that for it to be straight. But yes. I don't know if you can see it well. Again, I'll try to put pictures on. I really don't know how to work this thing. I took me that red blush. Because I'm so pale. Swipe it up. Then I'm gonna take my Victoria's Secret mascara, Speedy Rush, obviously. Oh, and if you can't tell, I'm listening to the radio. What? Okay. I'm gonna bring them. Okay. Anyway, this is my look. I will see you soon. Put pictures. So, toodle.